machine. So let's get started.
First of all, I'm going to tell you there are many inventors of sewing machine like Joseph Maraspar, Walter Hunt, then Elias Howe, but the original inventor is Thomas Saint.
Now I'm going to tell you some of the information about Thomas Saint. In 1790, the English inventor Thomas Saint invented the first sewing machine design, but he did not successfully advertise or market his invention. His machine was meant to be used on leather and canvas material.
Now this way the other inventors upgraded the sewing machine. Like even today we have modern electrical sewing machine. Now I'm going to show you the picture of Thomas Saint. See, this is Thomas Saint.
Before the video ends, make sure to click the like button. It would be very appreciated, and hit the subscribe button and turn on the bell icon to get notified of all my uploads. Anyways, bye bye.